Jason Odin. How many people here are under 30 years old? This guy here is at least my age. He's got his hand going up. The reason I ask that is, you know, it's not going to be too long before you guys under 30 are going to have to take over this world and make a better world out of it. Exactly sure what my generation had in mind, but I have to say that we're not done yet. We're kind of like the guy who drove the car into the ditch, motherfucker, look out! You know, and then it kind of, we're getting ready to pull out of the ditch, I think, and really do something big. Sunset on Tennessee line. I tapped a young man who was riding beside it. He said, I'm old, kind of worn out, sad. A little worn out, sad. I worked my whole life in the steel mills in Gary. My father before me, I helped build a train. Now 77 and with God is my witness, I earned every dollar passed in my hands. My family and friends are the best things I've known, through the eye of the needle, I carry the moon. There's 2 minutes, the minister memories. Life shoots away the dreams that we planned. You are young and you are the future. So suck it up and tough it out and be the best you can. He said, son, don't it sound like rattling on bones? This highway's long, but I know some that are longer. By son of tomorrow, I guess I'm home. So through the hills of Kentucky, across the Ohio River, the old man kept talking about his lifeless times, and he fell asleep with his head against the window. Said an honest man's pillow is peace of mind. This world offers riches, and riches with ruins. And I don't take stock in those uncertain things. Days turn to minutes, minutes to memories. Life sweeps away the dreams that we planned. So suck it up and tough it out, be the best you can. Be the best you can. Chosen people. There's no free ride. man's gonna sit easy. The old man told me this, my son. Tell me to you. There's turned to minutes and minutes to memories. Life's a way, the dreams that we play. Suck it up, tough it out.